Good morning everyone, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well with your online study. So welcome back to today's online session of grade 4. Okay children, so what we are going to learn in today's class children? Yes, we are going to learn conjunction. Okay children, you have learned conjunctions in the previous classes, isn't it? In the third standard grade, you have learned conjunctions, isn't it, children? So let us revise in today's class. Okay, let us revise conjunctions in today's class. Okay, children. So what do you mean by conjunctions? Okay, children. What do you mean by conjunctions? Yes, conjunctions are the joining words. Okay children, conjunctions are joining words. Okay, conjunctions join together. Conjunctions means joining together. Okay, conjunction is a word that is used to join the sentences, words and group of words. Okay children, conjunction is a word that is used to join sentences, words or group of words. Okay children, so what do you mean by conjunctions? Conjunctions are means joining together. Okay children, conjunctions in the word itself has the meaning. Okay children, that is con. See, C-O-N, con means together. Okay children, C-O-N, con means together. And junction, junction means to join. So conjunction together means to join together. So conjunctions are used to join the words or group of words or sentences. Okay children, con means together, junction means to join. Okay children, what is the meaning of conjunction now? Conjunction means joining together. Okay, so here we have some examples for conjunctions you have learned in the previous class, means in the third standard grade we have learned and, but, or, because, so. So in today's class we are going to revise these. Okay children, and, but, oh, because and so are the few examples for conjunctions. Okay children, now let us see how we are going to join the sentences or words through some examples. Okay children, so what do you mean by conjunction? Conjunction means joining together. Okay, conjunction is a word that is used to join the words, sentences or group of words. Con means together, junction means to join. So here we have some examples for conjunctions: and, but, or, because and so. Okay children, here and conjunction we are using in order to show the related or similar ideas. Okay children, we use and conjunction in order to show the related or similar ideas. We use but conjunction. Okay children, we use but conjunction in order to show the opposite ideas. Okay, and we are using to show the related ideas, but conjunction we are using to show the opposite ideas. And or conjunction we use in sentences or group of words to join the sentences or group of words or words in order to show the choices. Okay children, or conjunction we are using to show the choices. Okay, and next one is because. Okay, because is a conjunction used to join the words or group of words or sentences to show the reason. Okay, because conjunction we are using to show the reason. Okay, and we are using to show the similar ideas, but conjunction we are using to show the opposite ideas, or conjunction we are using to show the choices, because conjunction we are using to show the reason, means karan. Okay, then so conjunction we use to join the sentences or words in order to show the result. Okay, so conjunction we are using to show the result. Okay children, let us see some examples for conjunction. Okay children, will go to the fair tomorrow. Okay children, look at the two sentences what I have written on the board over here. So Muskan will go to the fair tomorrow, Brinda will go to the fair tomorrow. What is happening here? Muskan is also going to do the same work, and Brinda is also going to do the same work. They both are going to do the same work. So do we really need to use two sentences here? Yes children, do we really need to say this by using two sentences? No. Okay children, we can join these sentences to make one sentence. Okay, we can join and tell what they are going to do. Okay, we can join and tell as one sentence. So what will be that sentence children? See here, Muskan, we have to add Muskan and Brinda. Okay, Muskan and Brinda, we have to use and conjunction to show the similar ideas. Here Muskan and Brinda, they both are going to do the same work, means it is similar, it shows the similar ideas. Okay children, so here Muskan and Brinda, between Muskan and Brinda we have to use and conjunction. Muskan and Brinda, here in the both sentences we have to take out the common part. Okay children, so what is the common part in both the sentences? Will go to the fair tomorrow and will go to the fair tomorrow, these are the both common parts, means they both are same. So we have to write it as one, we don't have to use the common part as twice. Okay, we can use it only once. So what we are going to write here? Will go to the fair tomorrow, only once we should write, because both are same. The common parts we have to take out from these sentences. Okay, so here we have to write, will go to the fair tomorrow. Okay children, so like this we have to use. So after joining these two sentences, what will be the sentence we are getting children? Muskan and Brinda, Muskan and Brinda, we have to join and conjunction, we have to use and conjunction to join these two words, Muskan and Brinda. Okay, Muskan and Brinda, then we have to take the common part out from the sentence. What is the common part here? We go to the fair tomorrow, as it is we have to write it here. Okay, Muskan and Brinda will go to the fair tomorrow. We don't have to say Muskan will go to the fair tomorrow, Brinda will go to the fair tomorrow. We don't have to use twice same sentences. We can use conjunction to join the two sentences. So here we have joined two sentences by using an conjunction. So conjunctions are the joining words. They join two sentences, two words, or two or group of words. Okay, children. So here Muskan and Brinda will go to the fair tomorrow. So here an is a conjunction that is used to join the words or sentences in order to show the similar ideas. Here they both are going to do the same work, so it is similar idea, related idea. Okay, children. Let us see some more example for an conjunction. Okay, children. Now we are going to see some more examples for and conjunction. Where we are using and conjunction to show the related ideas. Children, and conjunction. And is a conjunction used to join words or sentences in order to show related ideas related or similar ideas. Children, and conjunction we are using to show related or similar ideas. So here we have some examples for I am a wife and a mother. Let us see some more examples. I am a wife and a mother. I am a wife and a mother. So here, which conjunction we have used? We have used and conjunction. Okay, children, that and conjunction here we are using to join the two sentences, two or two words, to show the related ideas. Here wife and mother are the similar ideas. Okay, children, let us write the second one. She came in the house. Her baby started crying. She came in the house and her baby started crying. Okay, children. So here she came into the house. She came in the house and her baby started crying. So here we have used and conjunction to show the related ideas. Okay, children, when she came in the house, her baby started crying. So here and is used to show the related ideas. Okay, children, now let us see the third one. I have a dog and three loving cats. I have a dog and three loving cats. So here we have used and conjunction to join the two similar ideas, to join the two sentences. Okay, I have a dog and three loving cats. Here dogs and cats are similar ideas. So the children, and conjunction is used to show the related or similar ideas. If you want, you can take the screenshot of it. Later on, you can write, children. Who want, they can take the screenshot of this. Now, let us study but conjunction. Okay, children. Now, let us study but conjunction. Okay, children, but conjunction is used to join words or sentences in order to show the opposite ideas. Okay, children, here but conjunction we are using to show the different opposite ideas. Okay, now we are going to learn but conjunction. Okay, but is a conjunction. Used to join words or sentences but is a conjunction used to join words or sentences in order to show opposite ideas. Okay, children, but conjunction we are using to show the opposite ideas. Let us see some examples for but conjunction. Okay, children, I am very hungry, but my fridge is empty. I am very hungry, but my fridge is empty. I am very hungry, but my fridge is empty. So here we have used but conjunction to show the opposite ideas. Here hungry and empty are the totally opposite ideas. Okay, children, now let us see the second example. I love dogs, but I hate cats. I love dogs, but I hate cats. So here we have used but conjunction to join the two sentences in order to show the opposite idea. So here love and hate are the opposite ideas. Okay, children, love and hate are the opposite ideas. So let us see the third one. Look at the third sentence, children. I want to call him, but I don't have his number. I want to call him, but I don't have his number. So So here we have used but conjunction to join the two sentences to show the in order to show the opposite ideas. Here I want to call him but I don't have his number. So these are the totally opposite ideas. Okay, children. So but conjunction we are using to show the opposite two different opposite ideas. Okay, children, pay attention on the classroom, children. Don't look here and there. Yes, who want? You can take the screenshot of this. Take the screenshot. Who want this? So that later on you can write by yourself. Okay. Now let us study or conjunction. Or conjunction is the word used to join. Is a conjunction used to join the word or sentences in order to show the choices. Okay, children. Now let us study or conjunction. Or is a conjunction. Used to join words or group of words in order to show the choices. In order to show the choices, we are using or conjunction. Children, or is a conjunction used to join the word or sentences in order to show the choices. Okay, children. So here, let us see some example. Is he your brother? Is he your brother? Or sister? So here we have used or conjunction. Okay, children, here we have used or conjunction to show the choices. So what are the choices over here, children? Brother and sister. So here brother and sister are the choices. So whenever we are talking about the choices, we have to use or conjunction. Okay, children, now look at the second example. Do you prefer coffee or tea? Do you prefer coffee or tea? So here we have used or conjunction. Why we have used or conjunction, children? Yes, or conjunction we are using to join the words or group of words or sentences to show the choices. So which choices we have here, children? Coffee and tea. Here we have two choices, coffee and tea. So whenever we are talking about the choices, we have to use or conjunction. Okay, now look at the third one, children. I hope we can go to a movie or party today. I hope we can go to a movie or party today. I hope we can go to a movie or party today. So here or is the conjunction. Why we have to use here or, children? Because we are talking about the two choices here. Which are those choices? movie and party. Movie and party are the two choices. So whenever we are talking about the choices, we have to use or conjunction. Children, so we are using or conjunction to show the choices. Okay, children, whenever we are talking about the choices, we have to use or conjunction. Okay, children, stop writing and take the screenshot so that later on you can write, children. Okay, stop writing, take the screenshot of it, and later on you can write. Now let us study because conjunction. Okay, children, because conjunction. Now let us study, children, so conjunction. So is a conjunction that is used to join the words or group of words or sentences in order to show the result. So whenever we are talking about the result, we have to use so conjunction. Okay, children, so here I have written some examples. Let us see. Look at the first sentence, children. I have some money, so I want to buy a new car. So we have used here so conjunction. So why we have to use so conjunction here? So here we are talking about the result. Want to buy a new car. Okay, whenever we have to show the result, we have to use so conjunction. Okay, children, now look at the second sentence. He ran very fast, so we could not see him exactly. So here we have used so conjunction to show the result. What is that result, children? We could not see him exactly is the result here. He ran very fast, so we could not see him exactly. We could not see him exactly is the result here. Okay, children, now see the third sentence. Look at the third sentence. He was sick, so he could not play tennis. Okay. So here we have used the conjunction so to show the result. He could not play tennis is the result here. He was sick, so he could not play tennis. Okay, children, so conjunction we have to use in order to show the result. Okay, children, so here so conjunction we are using to join the word or sentences in order to show the result. Okay, children, now let us study because conjunction. Okay, now let us study because conjunction. Because is a conjunction used to join the words or sentences in order to show the reason. So whenever we are talking about the reason, we have to use because conjunction. Okay, children, now let us study because conjunction. Okay, children, because conjunction is a word. Because is a conjunction. Used to join words or sentences in order to show the reason. Okay, children, whenever we are talking about the reason, to show the reason, we have to use because conjunction. Okay, now let us see some examples for because conjunction. Okay, children, so here we have, she usually eats at home because she likes cooking. Okay, she usually eats at home because she likes cooking. Okay, children, now look at the sentence. What I have written on the board. She usually eats at home because she likes cooking. So, which is the conjunction here, children? Because is the conjunction. So, why we have used here because only? Yes, here we are showing the reason. Why she usually eats at home? Because she likes cooking. So here, she likes cooking is the reason. So whenever we are talking about the reason, we have to use because conjunction. Okay. Now let us see the next example. The girl ran because she was afraid. The girl ran because she was afraid. So here we have used because conjunction to join the two sentences in order to show the reason. Why she was afraid, children? Because the girl ran. Why the girl ran? Because she was afraid. She was afraid is the reason here. So here we are talking about the reason. So we have to use because conjunction. Okay, now let us see the third example. I like my father because he is honest. I like my father because he is honest. Why I like my father's children? What is the reason here? The reason is here. He is honest person. Okay. So here because is a conjunction used to join the two sentences in order to show the reason. Okay, children. So here because we are using to show the reason. Okay, children. Hope you all have understood today's concept of the conjunction. Now it is time to end our today's class. Let us meet in the next session with the new topic. Till then, have a good day. Bye bye, children.